41st Rolex Middle Sea Race, renowned as one of the world's leading offshore races, begins on Saturday the 17th of October. The race, which starts and finishes in Malta, regularly attracts a large multinational fleet of more than 100 yachts. From the start in Valletta's imposing Grand Harbour, the anti-clockwise circumnavigation of Sicily is spectacular in its beauty and an enthralling tactical challenge with constantly shifting exacting conditions throughout the day and night. The race's iconic landmark is the volcanic island of Stromboli, a highlight particularly at sunrise or sunset for even the most exhausted of sailors. The event, first hosted in 1968, is expertly organised by the Royal Malta Yacht Club, a Rolex partner since 2002. It is famous for the diversity of its fleet, with the attendance of both cutting-edge yachts crewed by elite professional sailors, as well as smaller Corinthian crews, epitomised by last year's overall winner, the Maltese Elusive 2. The Rolex Middle Sea Race is an epic test of endurance, demanding perfect preparation and true determination to succeed. It is unquestionably an exceptional event.